On the one-year anniversary, Rio Rancho police are hoping to light a fire under a cold case, or a case that has gone cold. 35-year-old James Chavez was found dead in his home on Idaho Creek in July 2011. Police have interviewed witnesses, neighbors, and family members, but aren't getting very far. There's a $1,000 Crime Stoppers reward being offered for anyone who comes forward with information leading to Chavez's killer.